do not be afraid to contact us. This is the part of my job that I love. I could sit in my office, write emails all day, but I love talking on the phone with students, with parents, with those counselors. I love to come visit your schools as well.
Welcome everyone to Ask Admissions. We're here at the University of North Florida in Jacksonville, Florida, one of my hometowns. I love it here. It's so good to be here. I know you enough very well.
Yep.
It's good to be here. Thank you for having the college tour here. This is so fun. Emma, meet Emma. She is in admissions recruiting. No one better to speak about the admissions process and just how special this institution is. Emma, let's just go super big picture here. Talk about UNF. Why is this place awesome?
Yeah, no. So we are in Jacksonville, Florida. Not a lot of people know that. We are definitely a little hidden gem here. We are 15 minutes from the beach, 20 minutes from downtown, 2 hours from Savannah, Georgia. So there's a lot to do in this area here. We're also a medium-sized school, small class sizes, 19-to-1 student faculty ratio. So really anything that you want to do on UNF's campus, you absolutely can. That is the appeal for most students when they come to the University of North Florida. That was the appeal for myself when I attended. I am an alumni as well. So there's just so many great things that you can accomplish while being a UNF Osprey.
Yeah, and I think one of the things about Jacksonville, which is awesome because there's tons of majors and everything you're looking for, chances are UNF has it. And of course, there's going to be some excellent areas like healthcare because of the city, but there's so many Fortune 500 companies that are headquarters here that some people just don't know that of the city of Jacksonville. I love you just to talk about how the business community and just the industries that are in and around Jacksonville, how awesome is that for internships or graduates afterwards? Can you talk about that a little bit?
Yeah, absolutely. So, I mean, specifically within business, for our Cogan College of Business, they do have a 99% job placement rating.
That's amazing, by the way.
It's fantastic.
That's incredible.
Some of those majors, they may not require an internship, but if you want to do it for course credit, we're going to place you in those internships. So for those Fortune 500 companies that you want to work with, for our transportation and logistics, we work with CSX Railroad Company, where their headquarters are here in Jacksonville. We obviously work with so many different areas, international business as well, if students want to get internships abroad. But a lot of our students tend to stay here in the Jacksonville area, work downtown, work at the beach. So we are going to find you a mentor. We're going to find you an area where if you want to explore that, we're going to place you in that internship and hopefully they'll offer you a job before you even graduate.
How great is that? Emma, you just mentioned something. We were talking a little bit before we started rolling here. What's really cool, and we're both a testament, okay? Emma, you're from where? Central Florida?
Central Florida, yeah.
Okay, I grew up in Boston, going to school here in Jacksonville. It's amazing how many people stay.
Yes.
And I think I'd love you to touch upon that because there's something really special. Every time I come back into Jacksonville, I have so many friends. All my friends from school, I don't want to say all of them, but a big percentage of them stayed here because of the opportunities here and the quality of life. And that creates a nice energy. Mm-hmm. Can you talk about that?
Yeah. So, I mean, being from Central Florida, I definitely wanted a change of pace. And being close to the beach, being close to downtown, you really get the best of both worlds with the rural area, the beachside, city lifestyle. I personally, living here for 4 years for my undergrad, decided to stay because I loved it so much. All my friends decided to stay as well. We're also close to the International Airport. We have our Jacksonville Jaguars here. I actually went to a game this past weekend. So the sense of community in the area. It's not just here on our campus. It does explore that area. We have a lot of alumni still working in the community who work directly with us. And I always tell students that it's not necessarily finding a place where you fit in. It really is just finding that place where you belong. And when you come to our campus, when you come to the Jacksonville area, you will for sure have that sense of comfort, community, and reliability within this area.
I can speak to everything you just said. Like, I personally feel that. And you know, your president, I was spending some time with them earlier today. And, you know, he's amazing, amazing human who's lived all over the world, from Hong Kong to Tunisia to Switzerland. And because of all the places I've ever lived, I've created deeper connections here in Jacksonville. And I was like, it's so true. I feel the same way. Okay, so audience here, whether they watch the College Tour episode, maybe they're watching this video, they're like, UNF comes on their radar and I want to take that next step. What's the first thing a student should do?
Come for a campus tour. I think that's the biggest thing. I came for a campus tour. I was offered a job being a campus tour guide when I
while you were taking the tour.
While I was taking awesome. The tour. So I definitely come for a campus tour. Check out our website, admissions@unf.edu. That's our email, but you can check out our website. Definitely apply. Us being a public Florida institution, like I said, we're our really hidden gem in the state of Florida. So, I mean, definitely hit those applications sooner rather than later. Come tour our campus. We consistently have events on weekends or during the week. So I think it really is just coming out to the Jacksonville area and really seeing what we're all about.
I could not agree more. When should a student start thinking about the application process?
No, that's a great question. I say, honestly, their junior year. You never think that's definitely the time when students are maintaining those GPAs, getting in those testing. I think you should be done with your testing, done with your GPAs by the end of your junior year. So all you have to do your senior year is apply. So you've done all that hard work, your freshman through junior year, and now it really is just when those applications open to start submitting them. So definitely start looking junior year. I know a lot of seniors, they'll start touring, maybe their spring break in their junior year, but definitely start applying to those colleges sooner rather than later.
That's awesome. Any final words for the audience here? Like, as I was mentioning, you have a lot of high school counselors, a lot of parents watch these. Any final thoughts?
Do not be afraid to contact us. This is the part of my job that I love. I could sit in my office, write emails all day, but I love talking on the phone with students, with parents, with those counselors. I love to come visit your schools as well. We have a lot of recruiters who do travel the state of Florida, even outside of Florida. If you have any questions, if you want materials, just reach out to us. We'll definitely try to get in contact with you as soon as possible, but don't be afraid to apply. Come visit us. You'll definitely be able to achieve the unimaginable here as a student. I know that I was. And if you want to build up those leadership opportunities, soft skills, really just have every ounce of opportunity, the University of North Florida can do that for you.
Emma, thank you for spending some time. Yes. Thanks for having the College Tour here. Our crew has been just loving it all week. And as you know, I'm a huge fan because this is like Jacksonville's my home. Second home, always home. Anyway.
Duval. We love it.
All right. Thank you so much for doing this. Yeah, of course. Let's shake hands, of course. All right. Cheers, everyone. Take care.